vessel spread floods over all rivers and lakes. In fact, it means you will continue to swallow down, swallow, because there are so much saliva generated, so you continue to swallow down. Then they go down to moisture and everything. Everything says, oh, my body is moist. But when you fall into meditation state, it needs more. So perhaps, are extending, far embracing, then it continues like from us down, then spread away. So perhaps people can translate such symptoms easily, but you want to know the exact meaning, what does it mean? It means more and more saliva generated. I have to continue to swallow down, So, as to the small water wheels, there are a lot of the theories, a lot of the sayings, a lot of the practice, and please understand, if you use an idea to run this circle, that is easy to cause a problem. And yesterday we mentioned that when we fall into the stillness, and when the mind and breathing combine together, then we gradually change the role we play. Formerly, I'm boss, and now I'm guest. Resort to the assistance from nature. Let the nature lead your way. This doesn't mean I should discharge all the artificial means. No. We should do some prepare reason work. So it doesn't mean I fall into our living and forgot anything. Then let nature do his own work. Sometimes we have to do our own work. Please understand artificial energy. Artificial energy is one part of the nature. If we are created by nature, so we are part of the nature. So artificial energy also means part of the work of nature. We are generated by nature. So what the work we will do, it is nature's work. But please understand, if it follows nature's operation law, it is nature's work. If it does not, it is artificial energy. So it depends.
I have a question. Could you describe a case of artificiality, how a man-made process, so our intentionally swallowing saliva, for instance?
If you have much saliva generated, naturally you have to swallow it down. This is artificial energy, I will not use it. You will know what will happen. So this becomes part of the nature's law. Too much saliva, I will follow you and I will take no action. So this. And also, when yangqi arise, we talk about the Nijian Fu. When yangqi arise, it will go backward to tailbone. Then you have to naturally strengthen the muscles around the queen egg part. Yes, tighten a little. Naturally. Then young T will not release from the from that point.
At which point, excuse me?
The muscles around the Huiyin point.
Yeah, but at which point the
when the young T starts to rise.
Mm-hmm. Tailbone, Huiyin. Yeah. Then between Huiyin and the tailbone, that is what? Headers. Headers. Yeah. It is a cavity. So when. Yeah. When the chi here has throat, a little tighten, it will go smoothly. So you can see it is already like you have to do. Yeah, if you think, some people told me. I submit to the direction, completely by nature. Your guidance by completely by the nature. And then you can see. So please understand artificiality. Yeah. Make up part of the naturalness. And also when the young qi arise, you have to know if it is the right time. Or if it is right to collect it. Yeah, when young qi arise, you quickly have the understanding that there is something here, emotion. Emotion. Then if this idea turns, then in no time it changes into design. Some design. Then 水源清浊。We talk about that. Water.